So how are the slopes of two parallel lines related? Let's take two parallel lines in coordinate plane. Here, since L1 and L2 are parallel lines, then we can say θ1 is equal to θ2 because they are corresponding angles. So tan θ1 will be equal to tan θ2. And what is tan θ1? Tan θ1 is the slope of line L1 and tan θ2 is the slope of line M2. So we conclude that when two lines are parallel, then their slopes are always equal. This is how the slopes of two parallel lines related, and it's simple.